up early and tried to go to the gym this morning, but it's closed. So